For the past 50 years, Young Horizon has been providing families in Long Beach with affordable childcare, with services like preschool, extended daycare, psychological treatment, and reading development. They have been a foundation for families in need. Now they're celebrating their 50th anniversary of service in Long Beach with an anniversary gala.
Hi, I'm Sarah Soriano. I'm the Executive Director of Young Horizons Child Development Centers.
So for people that don't know about Young Horizons, can you tell us what services you provide?
Yes, we provide full day care and half day preschool to children age 6 months up to 5 years, free of cost or at low cost for low income families.
And how long have you been in operation?
For 50 years. We are celebrating our 50th anniversary tomorrow at a gala at the Maya from 6 to 9, celebrating our golden anniversary.
And how many families do you say that you typically serve or, you know, provide services for?
We serve over 400 families every day. And if you use the calculation for over the year, it can be over 600 families in a year that we serve.
And so tell us a little more about the gala and the purpose of the gala that you guys are having tomorrow.
So the gala is, first of all, celebrating our 50th anniversary. And secondly, we're honoring our champion of children, which is Mayor Garcia, and our co-founder, Irina Cohn, who unfortunately passed in January. And so our champion of children are people who have done something extraordinary for children and moving forward the cause of children in Long Beach. And you know, Mayor Garcia exemplifies that. And Irina, our founder, really set this program up from the very beginning with her husband, Dr. Cohn. And they were visionaries at the beginning of the 70s when child development wasn't the buzzword, and they were ahead of their time. They knew that you had to provide this foundation for children at this age so that they could succeed in life. There's other honorees that will include, we have our Caring, Loving, Learning. So we have a Caring, a Loving, and a Learning Award for other people who have made significant contributions. Angelina Contreras is our longest standing employee, and she's been with us for 33 years. Ron Whitaker served on our board for over 15 years and continues to be active as an advisory board member. And I'm going to be recognized for my 25 years at Young Horizons.
And is this gala open to the public? How can people get tickets if they wanted to attend?
Yes, it's definitely open to the public. Tickets are available at our website, www.younghorizons.org. And it's on our front page, and you can sign up. Or if you show up tomorrow, we will let you in.
And what about people wanted to, if they can't attend, they want to donate, you know, or if they wanted to come and donate their time to the gala, how could they do that?
They could either contact us at 562-437-8991, or if they come tomorrow or if they would like to make a donation online, there's also a donation page, younghorizons.org/donate.
And is there anything that we haven't discussed about Young Horizons that you would want people to know?
We are a home away from home for over 400 children every day. Those children walk in our doors and they are smiling, they are happy. And when they leave us, they're prepared for lifelong learning. And not only them, but our parents as well. We make sure that we provide that additional training resources so that our parents have the tools they need to succeed as parents as well.
The funds raised by the gala will help to further the 5 development centers. If you'd like to purchase tickets or for more information, go to younghorizons.org. I'm Cornelia Nicholson with Long Beach Local News.